guys, welcome back to my channel. And in today's video, we are gonna do the spicy noodle challenge. So I'm gonna do it with my best friend here. She is gonna come over here in a while. We are doing a stayover at my place, and I kind of wanted to make this video vlog style. So that is why, you know, I'm starting a vlog. I did not want it to be like a simple plain mukbang. So that is why now we're gonna wait for her and then we'll get the vlog started. Hi. Okay, so now we're gonna go make the noodles. We have two of them, so we're gonna do one by one. I'll explain you the process.
Okay.
But we are shooting like the main challenge on her phone, which is an iPhone. So you guys will get to know the quality difference. We have two noodles right here. The first one is the Jin Ramen one, and this is the Wang Ramen. I will of course link these down below, but we're gonna make this one first. So let's get started. Cut this, and I think if to put two different mixes, I don't know what it is about. We'll see. This is the veggie mix and this is the soup mix. So first you have to add the veggie mix, na?
Hmm.
Okay, so I'm gonna add the veggie mix. Hopefully they're good veggies and not dirty.
Jin Ramen, we have high expectations from you because of the amount of money you have taken from us.
It smells good. Smells really good.
Oh, nice.
Hana?
Yeah. Did you switch on the gas?
No, not yet.
Why?
Either I think this is spring onion, chili and things like that. So I'm going to let the water boil and then we'll add in the noodles. Okay, we're going to add the noodles now. It's a really big pack. I like this, hana? I feel like this one only we'll get full.
Yeah, we might.
But we have to eat the second one. I'm excited for this, dude. I want to see the color actually. So we have to boil this for 4 minutes, na?
Yeah, they have said that. When it boils, add soup mix and after you add the soup mix,
Oh, it's strong. It's strong, honey. Okay, we're gonna mix all of this in. Okay. Hi guys, so we are back and we're gonna try these noodles. The color doesn't look that red as spicy noodles should look.
No,
but it's good. Like they have veggies, they have a broth. So yeah, we're really excited. Yeah. Let's get started with the taste test. I'm really excited. It's the first time I'm doing like a mukbang and like a spicy challenge
with her cool best friend.
Yeah, I'm gonna switch on the AC because I think we will need
it. I'm burning it.
Yeah,
These are very long.
Yeah, dude.
Good luck.
Like,
good luck.
Never ending.
I hope I don't drop.
Turn them on your phone.
They're
not spicy. I mean, they are spicy. You get a cake.
No, there's no cake.
No. You get that powder masala wala.
Yeah.
Like the mirchi wala spice, right?
Yeah.
It's not like a proper spice, but it's actually really good.
It tastes really good, but it's not a spice.
But why do I feel like I've tasted this before?
Even I feel like that.
Hana?
I feel like these are very similar to like Ching's.
Ching's, no, but I feel like there's something similar and I've tasted it. But these are really good. Like the taste is really good, but it's not spicy. It's definitely not spicy.
It's not at all spicy. We were too excited.
I'm taking my like third bite.
It's really not, huh?
It's not.
Normal mango is better than this.
No, this is good, but it's tasty.
It's really tasty. But when we put that extra masala and mango, it becomes spicier than this. This has a different kind of. It has.
Maggi mein doesn't become spicy, it becomes salty, and then you regret it. This is one time. I think it was in my place only na, that day when you wanted to eat Maggi anymore. So we make Maggi, but what both of us like, I think she's put me to that. You get that masala magic ka packet. So
it's the best.
We put that over the Maggi, and this one time she put so much of it because she's like, I want it spicy. And of course it has salt in it, and it became so salty, and then she regretted it.
But she never accompanies me only anymore.
When do we even have Maggi together?
That's true. And MBBS has just ruined our friendship.
MBBS name? Medical.
MUHS.
I feel like it's as this mirchi wala spice in it.
It tastes really good.
It doesn't have like a proper like spice. It is a mirchi spice. And yeah. I'm like coughing also because of that. Like a bhi I coughed.
Oh yeah.
But so I think it's because really, of yeah. that, and it's not because of like it's spicy, but it's like the powder, you know, mirchi powder also, it's not spicy, but if you taste, you get that cough. Should we try the soup as a normally and see if it's spicy?
Yeah.
The soup is like a proper red color. I don't know if you guys would be able to see.
My soup has just, my noodles have sucked all the soup.
It's good, no? That's why.
So I can't really. This is thoda.
It's thoda, but it's like very it's tasty. I don't know. It's not very yummy, but it's very tasty.
This is a very similar taste. I can't place my mind to that thing. But
I think it might be yippie, if I'm not wrong. I think
you used to have that palette.
It's
very yummy.
It's actually very
tasty. I would
tasty.
Actually eat these again.
I would totally eat this again. And I have to eat them again because I have a lot of packets. Well, like these are very
Jin
young.
Ramen good one.
Like,
I would score.
Yeah,
I would. Score. Yeah, I would score you maybe a 9 on 10 taste wise.
Yeah,
it's really good.
Overall, if we consider spicy, I feel like I would give it a 7 out of 10.
But let me finish. For the taste wise, it would be a 9 on 10. But spice wise, it's pretty average. It's like a 6.5.
Yeah,
easy.
I feel
6.5.
Like 6 and 7.
Yeah.
Taste wise, is really good. Oh my god. If you're like a normal person, you can buy it, but the thing is, it's like 90 rupees, so you might as well have 20 rupees ka maggi.
Yeah.
But then, yeah, like if you want to try it, then this is definitely worth it.
So, I'm making this is the Wang ramen on Wang.
Now, we don't have a lot of expectations from this because it already looks like not spicy.
But here, you have to push the. Okay, these also are vegetable and soup, so this is something very different. Like. From our normal
maggi.
They have a vegetable mix and soup mix. So I'm hoping this is also tasty, but it won't be spicy. So you basically add everything when it boils, and then you just boil it for 4 minutes and you are done. So let's keep the water to boiling. Where's the vegetable mix to be?
Check na properly inside.
I don't think there is a vegetable mix.
Hello.
Oh my god, did they scam us?
Wang is
already. I think veggie and soup together only.
I'm sure. I thought Wang's already.
So I'm gonna add the mix first. Let's see.
There's no first. I mean, there's just one thing.
No, I don't like this.
It
smells very weird.
Oh, what is this? I'm not excited to eat whatever it was.
I hope the taste is not bad, dude.
Why are the noodles so yellow?
The other one was also very yellow.
Yeah.
Jin was also yellow, na?
Yeah, it was. Kind of.
Let's give this a taste test.
This is very hot, wait for me.
Yeah. Let me put it in a fork at least. This is like small.
Bro, this smells hella weird.
Yeah, dude, it smells really weird. And it's not red, y'all can see like kya spicy.
Even the previous one weren't like that red.
Yeah,
but
what
are, like,
spicy is this? Why you put spicy? And they have levels in this, you know, they have the normal, medium and spicy. Like it's a shame on the name of spicy. Come on now, you can eat it. Let's go. No. These don't taste good.
They're very.
I mean, I feel like this will be an acquired taste, but I feel like this is spicy.
Maybe. No.
I don't know, I feel this spicy.
No.
I feel it.
I think this is
undercooked
in the first place.
Yeah, that's what I also feel. The whole water boil, dude. Kitna we put
water.
Okay, I'm telling now.
I did not cough even once in the first one.
It is spicy. It's spicier than the other one.
Maybe because it's hot.
No.
I just don't want to say that.
Look at this
spicy.
Disagreement. Yeah, I mean, I feel like the taste is not bad as much as we were like. The smell is bad, but the taste is not as bad. But I feel like this might be an acquired taste. Like, you will grow on this taste. You won't like it on the first try, but like, when you keep on eating it, you might like
but
it.
But why would you keep on eating it?
Because I have 4 packets. So I feel like this might be an acquired taste, but the spice level, I feel like it's definitely more than the.
It's just the smell is pretty like toning off.
Yeah, the smell is really weird. It's not even the spicy smell. It's some weird
it's
random
a weird,
smell.
It's a very, we don't even know how to describe it.
And the noodles
smell.
Take a while though, so I feel like the best way to cook this would be to cook the noodles first and then add the spice.
Yeah, smells. Because otherwise the water just went off.
Yeah, and it's not even cooked, and I think it was more than 4 minutes.
Already. Yeah, yeah. And it's not cooked still, like they're pretty undercooked. Rated?
I can feel the spice.
Rated? No, taste wise and spice wise.
I feel like this would be a 6 out of 10.
Really? Taste wise?
Both.
You like it that much?
5 or 6, I feel like. Not
I would give
that.
It a 5, or maybe actually a 4. For taste and out of 10.
And I feel like if we finish this bowl, we like it.
Maybe. Like. Yeah. But spice wise, it's almost like.
No, but that is better.
4.55 ish. Similar to the previous one. Actually, a little less, I feel. That was more spicy.
So, when overall, what's the score? Like, overall, I would give it 6 out of 10. Like,
okay.
Like
I would give it 5.5.
Previous one was 7 out of 10.
Hmm.
This I feel like is 6 or probably 5 out of 10.
Yeah, for me this is 5.5. The previous one was a 7.5.
Yeah, so.
Yeah.
That's it. There you have our scores.
Okay guys, I completely forgot to end the video, so I think that is it. I hope you guys liked it, and let me know in the comments if you want me to try such more videos, or if you have any other, you know, vegetarian spicy ramen in your mind, then comment down below. I will definitely try it out for you guys. But that is it. I'll see you guys next time. Bye guys.